Solana price found significant support within the $150 value area. The bottom of the bear flag, Tenkan Sen, Kaijun Sen, and the top of the cloud, Senkaus Pan A, proved to be an area of support too strong for sellers to push through. Instead, that support has acted as a kind of springboard, launching Solana higher. The momentum may be long-lasting as well. The relative strength index remains in technical bear market conditions but is now crossing above the 55 level. If it moves higher and then crosses above 65, the relative strength index may shift to bull market conditions. Adding to the likelihood of sustained bullish momentum are the composite index's neutral level and the OPTEX band's neutral condition. All of the oscillators factors give Solana price lots of room to run higher. The critical level that Solana price must close at to confirm a sustained move higher is $173. A close at $173 could put the daily candlestick above the body of the last swing high on October 3rd, as well as position the Chikao span into open space. Buyers should always be cautious of any rug pull or black swan event that could negate the current bullish outlook. Any close that would put Solana price below the collection of support levels previously discussed and into the cloud, $149, would invalidate all bullish bias.